this video. Now I will talk how many days will it take to learn HTML, CSS and JavaScript starting from scratch? If you think you will study complete only 1 to 2 months. I hardly say you can't abel know anything web programming. Let's take a short note about HTML, CSS and JavaScript. CSS have 5 separate parts, that is class, elements, function, properties, type. Each of the parts, if we combine total thousands of speeches of variable there have. Like. HTML has 512, attribute. 146, tags. CSS has 100 classes. 56 element. 129, function. 785 properties. 36 type. JavaScript has 116 classes. 367, event. 14 functions. 98 keywords. 4916 method. That is all during I write this article. Are you afraid? Don't worry. All of the thing doesn't need to know. I will describe all of the subject. Hypertext Markup Language, HTML, is a markup language for creating a web page. In easier words, HTML is a kind of programming language that can make a new web page. Web pages are usually viewed in a web browser. They can include writing, links, pictures, and even sound and video. HTML is used to mark and describe each of these kinds of content, so the web browser can display them correctly. HTML also adds meta information to a web page. Meta information is usually not shown by web browsers and is data about the web page, e.g., the name of the person who created the page. Cascading Style Sheets, CSS, is used to style HTML elements, while JavaScript is used for website behavior and also changing the HTML and CSS. HTML uses elements to let the browser know how a web page is made of. Elements are shown as tags in the code, written with angle brackets. Are you understand what kind of HTML tag and attribute primarily need to know? Now I will describe briefly. First, try to learn image, text, form, link, only 4 kinds of attribute and tag, then you will complete 80% of HTML language. Only 1 day need to know 200 attribute and tag. Cascading Style Sheets, CSS, is a style sheet language used for describing the presentation of a document written in a markup language such as HTML. CSS is a cornerstone technology of the World Wide Web, alongside HTML and JavaScript. If you can learn DALL-E 50 HTML properties, then only 1 week's need to learn CSS. JavaScript, often abbreviated as JS, is a programming language that conforms to the ECMAScript specification. JavaScript is high level, often just-in-time compiled, and multi-paradigm. It has curly bracket syntax, dynamic typing, prototype-based object orientation, and first-class functions. The ECMAScript standard does not include any input-output, IOA, such as networking, storage, or graphics facilities. In practice, the web browser or other runtime system provides JavaScript APIs for IOA. JavaScript engines were originally used only in web browsers, but they are now core components of other software systems, most notably servers and a variety of applications. Although there are similarities between JavaScript and Java, including language name, syntax, and respective standard libraries, the two languages are distinct and differ greatly in design. Already, I talk about JavaScript huge class and object prototype, so if you try to learn this full programming language, that is impossible, all function and object remind. But you try to learn JavaScript fundamental and also important object, array, method or some important method. It is enough for your web development. At last, I straightly say you try to learn fundamental things, this HTML, CSS, JavaScript, then 3 to 4 months is enough to learn this 3 programming language and full applied technique, and use it in the code right inside in the software, then extra 5 to 6 months need if you try daily 2 to 4 hours practice per day.